Kellogg Boss. Let me tell you why. You can take any of these products you see around you this fine sunny day, throw it as far as you'd like from your window of any height, and it will fall, and as it turns back as it's falling, it will look at you and laugh as it descends and hits the floor, and it will bounce and it keep bouncing, and then someone will run off with it. They're indestructible, beautiful things. I once saw a person steal one from Anderton's in the UK and run down the street while my friend Lee ran after him saying, "No, you didn't pay for it." And he went and he threw it on the floor. And at that point I knew that amp was safe. It just rolled away. Probably knocked a car out of the way. They're indestructible. I love them for that. It's really, really useful.
Through the obstacle course, I want to genuinely say to each of you who were with us and have been with us and are going to be with us, I genuinely want to say on behalf of the entire Gibson team, thank you. You guys put up with some stuff, but you didn't stop believing in Gibson, and we're going to make sure that your belief in Gibson that you've had, we're going to make it worth your while for the future. I'm not afraid to take on the hard challenges going forward, but together, I think we can figure out how to not just put Gibson back on the map, but take us back to the iconic status that we know we've earned, we deserve, and we're gonna get reconnected with music in the right way. So I wanna thank all of you for what you've done, but more importantly, for what you're gonna do for Gibson in the future.